Hey everybody, and welcome to Young Productions. My name is Tyler Young, and this is Final Cut Pro. Today we're going to be talking about how to synchronize two clips. Let's say you're doing a project like an interview. In this case, we're doing a wedding, something of that nature. And you want to synchronize two clips without having to drag everything into place. This is going to help you a lot. Within Final Cut Pro, there's an integrated feature that's actually pretty cool that allows it to do it itself. That way you don't have to sit here, try to find a clap if you clap or just whatever to synchronize these two audios. We can actually do that built in. So today I'm going to show you how to do that. Assuming that you've already imported everything into Final Cut Pro, everything will show up in your All Clips tab over here. So I've got two different clips. I've got a rather lengthy GoPro clip that I set up just in the corner of the room. And then I also have a camera at the end there, and we're going to show the bride walking in. Now, of course, if the bride's walking in, we don't want to have the clip from the other side of the room going there, so we're going to try to synchronize these two up. That way we can have a closer shot. And this works for all kinds of clips as long as you have good audio. So what we're going to do, starting off, we're going to select both clips here. So we're going to Command-click. That way both clips are in the yellow and highlighted. And we're going to right-click. Then there's a little button here that says Synchronize Clip. So we're going to clip that. It's going to ask you, you know, what do you want to name it? Because it's going to technically create a new project file for it. This looks good to me, so we're just going to stick with that. And this may take a minute depending on how much RAM you have on your computer and also, you know, what kind of clip you're working with and how long it is. Okay, so everything's got synchronized up. You can see here that it named it, there's the clip that I named. So we're going to go ahead and drag that down to the timeline. Let's scroll over here to where it added it on at, and you can see it there. Now, you can see that it swaps over as soon as that clip starts. Well, we're not quite ready because obviously the bride has not walked out, the doors have not opened. So instead of going back and editing the first clip, this one you see here, to start on time, we can actually cut it from here. So we want to break apart the clip items. How we do that is we make sure we're selected down here, and then we just click Break Apart Clip Items. That actually separates the two. That way we have dictation over when this starts. We'll start it right about here. So we'll just make a little marker there, drag our editing line, and there you go. And there you are, all synced up, as you can see there. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. As always, if you liked it, give a thumbs up, share the video, comment if you have questions. That was how to break apart clip items, and we'll see you in the next one.